look, come here.
Look, the
hell
is...
What are we doing? What are we doing?
What's going on with that? Fucking hell, it's a poltergeist. Are you in? I can't see you in here. Oh, why are you up there?
I'm not up there.
You on my screen, you are a good 11 foot tall.
Begin.
Start. Ooh, key in the door. Oh, it's just reversed my hands. Just my hands are now the, my hands are now the wrong way around. You're down on the ground level now, though.
Oh. Ooh.
Okay, there we go. Chapter 1. The Missing Ski and Tost. Ooh.
Right.
Oh, my hands are the right way around again now. Okay, cool.
Oh, and you're the right height and everything. What's the good view?
Look. Come here.
You can put your head out the window.
Don't dive out the window. That ruins the point of the escape game. But if you put your hand near to this, you get a broken finger.
Oh!
Take my nose. Take your nose. Oh no! 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 I don't like it.
Come here!
No, I don't like it. Oh, I can't drink the coffee. Oh, what's this? Oh,
code.
Yeah.
Morse code. Morse.
That's the one I was going on about.
We always struggle with Morse code. These are just low res
random pieces of paper.
Yeah.
Can't read any of that. It's over a fireplace. Okay, here we go. Oh no, oh this feels bad. This feels bad. Okay, hang on, here. No. Right, what's this all about? Look. Why is it letting me grab that? Oh, can I flip it? Hang on.
Oh, it took my face off.
Okay, we'll worry about that in a minute. Hang on, look. 5, 2, and 6 somehow makes 28.
So this is a maths problem.
And then, I'm out.
So they've split it in half. So these three here give you the sum of this one, or the solution to this one, and those three give you the solution to that one. So you do that one, I'll do this one. Let me think. Nope, give up.
How am I going to do this? I don't know.
So that equals... No. So maybe it's... it could be... Yeah? No. Oh, I'm terrible at multiplication. What's... that's 30. All right, so 5 times 6 is 30 minus 2. So 3 times 2, 2 threes is 6, minus 3. Okay, so I've got the solution. What are you doing? Oh, you're going to blow us up, aren't you? So 4 eighths is 32 minus 9 is 23. So 7, 3 sevens is 21 minus 2. So this one is 19. Okay? Have you worked your one out
yet? I don't understand what you just said.
Right, so, okay, look. 3 times 2 is 6, minus 3 is 3. 5 times 6 is 30, minus 2 is 28. 8 times 4 is something minus... That equals that. So it's 3...
Wait, 8 times 8 times 4?
Yeah, is 32, minus 9 is 23.
Okay.
3 sevens, 21, minus 2 is
19. So that's 19.
Yep.
So, okay, I understand what you've just done. I get it.
But
okay.
Yours might be different.
Well, I haven't really looked at it.
Look at it.
I'll push some buttons over there. I got really confused. Okay.
I've solved my one, so I'm going to push buttons. Oh, my finger's doing that thing.
Well, I don't understand how to do this.
One, what?
So it's two of the numbers, and then do you do something with the other number, right?
What? This is not doing anything now. I think you've broken the safe. Oh, this clock's on the wall as well.
Hmm.
Oh, my finger.
The safe's really weird. When you put your finger next to it, and then it starts clipping around the numbers, it was doing really weird stuff for me.
I can't press any of the numbers. Oh, I can. Right, so 1, 9, I reckon. So 3 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 5 o'clock, 7 o'clock. It could be. Did you try the times? 3, 8, 5, 7.
What's this? I don't get it.
Right, so I'll try my solution on yours. So 3.
It doesn't work.
And it doesn't work. Okay, so.
It doesn't work. Yeah, 100% doesn't work.
You've got to work out how. I want to lean on this safe and. I've got my legs crossed. I need a beer in my hand. What do you need to do? 5. So what's 5 sixes?
I don't know. 24. I get your one.
Hang on.
I don't get mine. I don't get this one at all.
No, that's not right. Could work that way.
What's 7 times 4?
28.
8 minus 8. No, that doesn't work. 8 times 4? No, that's even worse. I don't get this. I don't get it.
This is a tough one. Well, this one I worked out as 4 plus 1 times 6. So 5 times 6 is 24.
But that doesn't work for this.
No. Well, 12 times 7 is not going to equal 14.
No, you're right. It probably won't. I mean, I don't know what it does equal, but I'm pretty sure it's not 14.
No. I need a VR calculator. Is there a calculator in here? They should give you a calculator. They had a laptop in the other room. Oh, there might be a solution to it. Oh, there is a laptop. It's got...
That is... Whose lap does that go on? A fucking Sasquatch's.
That is a gaming laptop. Where are you? Yeah, but the thing is...
Oh, look.
Have you seen what's missing? We can't use it to do the maths.
Look. When you put your hand near the USB hub...
Oh, it needs a stick.
There's a USB stick knocking around somewhere.
Oh. Put my head in here.
Right. Nope. Hang on. Because I don't get... Right, so your thing was 3, 28, 23, 19, right?
Mm-hmm.
How does that help us? With anything whatsoever?
I don't know. 3, 8, 5, 7. 3, 8. Oh, that's wrong. Oh. Don't!
Right.
A letter written by the scientist.
Ooh.
It looks like a personal log.
Yep. I opened that. With 3, 8, 5, 7.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, you used my solution. Is this
no,
what you got out?
It's my solution. I worked that solution out first before you. Before you worked it out, it was my solution.
You're such a liar. Oh, this. Is this the same both sides? Yes.
Yeah, I think it is. Right, so there's a letter here. This says, I decided to keep a personal log with how complicated things are about to get. Events become blurry and I might lose my sense of time. This is my last day in London. I have to leave. I left home early in the morning and went over to King's Road to get my last cup of coffee from that small cafe I like so much. This feels like it could have been shorter. After a long walk, not entirely certain just how long, I found myself in Hyde Park. I decided to sit there for a while and I feel the sun and the smell of the fresh-cut grass. I felt free and calm for the first time in a while, but then I saw them. They were following me all day long. As I knew it was my last day, I decided to take it slow as they would never see me again. At least that's what I hoped. I passed the Marble Arch and took Edgware Road as it was crowded, and I hoped they wouldn't be able to follow me there, but I was wrong. They were everywhere. I took a right turn and after a while arrived at Baker Street. At that point, they lost me, and I went back to the office to finish what I started and leave for good. Okay, right, this is going to be really complicated. You ready?
No. Well, oh, you got the map. Ah, okay. Go. Right, where are we starting? Right.
I decided to keep a personal log with how complicated things are about to get.
Lost tracking. Where's it going? Oh, okay. I'm back. I went really bad.
Hang on. Can you rotate? You don't appear to be able to rotate the play space. Okay. Oh, God.
What are you doing?
It was entirely accidental. Right. Blah, blah, blah. I left home early in the morning and went over to King's Road. Right, so where's Hope?
Or King's Road. So Oxford Street. This is London. So King's Road. Where's King's Road? Park Lane. King's Road is down here. Over to King's Road. So that implies a bridge. There's an 11 there.
Hang on. I left home early in the morning and went over to King's Road to get my last cup of coffee from the small cafe I like so much.
There's no cafe on there. Is there any more King's Road up this way?
No.
No.
11? Oh, that's St. Luke's Church.
Why is it? There's a 6 here with nothing near it. No, I reckon that's the cafe.
Is the 6 not Buckingham Palace?
No, look, there's 9 over and a 3.
Oh, so it's 11. Nothing. All right, okay, so let's say it's 11. After a long walk, not entirely certain how long, I found myself in Hyde Park. There.
Yeah.
Okay, so he's other meander.
7?
So 11, 7. I decided to sit there for a while and feel the sun and smell the fresh-cut grass. I felt free and calm for the first time in a while, but then I saw them. They were following me all day long as I knew it was my last day. I decided to take it slow as they would never see me again. At least that's what I hoped. I passed the Marble Arch and took Edgware Road.
Marble Arch. Edgware Road.
Yep, so 3. That's 3.
1173.
As it was crowded and hoped they wouldn't be able to follow me there, but I was wrong. They were everywhere. I took a right turn and after a while arrived at Baker Street.
There.
5. And they lost me. I went back to the office to finish what I started and leave for good. So what are we saying?
11735.
All right, let's try the safe because I think this is 5 digits.
Yeah,
get in.
Ooh.
Okay, so we've got some stuff. Let's put those on the coffee table.
Oh, blueprint.
Jeebus. What's this at the bottom? I've got a suitcase. That's quite cool. You know, if you push grip on your right hand, you've got a torch.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
The hell is this?
Oh, the suitcase has got a code on it. Because it does.
Try 1698.
Oh.
Or about 3857. Oh, no, that was the other one, wasn't it?
So we've got...
Let's get the other code wheel. Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Put that on top of this.
Yeah, I know how code wheels work.
All right, Bellend.
That bit.
Yeah, how do we know how it meets up?
Ooh, got the wrong
one. Shoot. Oh, this isn't going to work. 6 meets up with Omega thingy. Is that what we're saying?
Yeah. And then 0 and that.
Meets. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so that's right. So what's the code?
Well, it's probably going to be that we get some more of these symbols somewhere.
Weren't there some?
Huh?
Weren't there some somewhere?
There's none on that. No.
put that there.
Oh, hang on a minute. There's
all these boxes have got barcodes on them.
So that thing over by the window is this thing on the blueprint.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
But so we've got that thing is that, but there's some more to it. There's.
Is there anything on the back?
Do you want? No, it's the same thing the other way up.
Okay.
You want it?
Yeah. Yeah, sure. Oh, hang on.
Oh, that's a bit freaky.
We need to work this out. This is going to be a two-digit number. Can you get back in? Stop jumping out the window.
I'm sorry.
We need to work this, and I need more brain power than I've got.
Okay, that's
by at least one IQ. So you're
out of the way a little bit, so we can both see it.
Okay. Right. Okay. I don't get this. So 4 times 3 is 12, right?
Yeah.
And 9 plus 3 is 12.
Hang on, I might have it. Yep, got it. Solved it. Hang on 1 sec. Hang on, what was it? 3. Right, so 9 divided by 3 is 3 times
yep.
4 is 12.
4 is 12. Okay, 4 hang on.
4 divided by 8.
Yeah, times
8 2.
Yep. So 4 times. Yep. 4 divided by 1 is still 4. And 4 times 6 is 24.
8 divided by right. is 4. What is
times 9?
Is 36. So 1936. Which was the other one? Are you going to try that one? I'll try this one.
Yep, that's it.
Are you got it on that one?
Right, this is now open. Okay, there's a
I
few
just
things
like
in here.
Point out that I solved both of those.
You absolutely got that. You definitely
I'm on
the
that.
Maths.
I'm on that. I'm on that.
Okay, there you go. All right. You ready?
Yep.
You were ready. Right, the suitcase can go away.
Oh, it needs code.
Right, okay, so here we go. Right, we need to get rid of all this extra. Oh, I've lost a hand.
Yes, there it is.
There it is. Hang on.
That help?
Well, we don't know which way around this goes. Oh, yeah, hang on. Yes, we do. Wait.
Do we? Oh, where'd you get that? Oh, right.
So
line this one up first.
1 to K.
Hang on.
Hello. 1 to K. Where's K? Where's K? There it is.
0 is there. That doesn't seem to work.
Because what's that symbol all about?
That's there.
Yeah, but it's saying 1 equals K equals that. Which means that this would have to be there like that. Is that wrong according to this?
Yeah, because that 2 and is meant to be around here.
6 is supposed to be in line with Wobbly God. Yeah, yeah, that's not right, is it? Why is that wrong then?
I don't know. Does that work the other way up?
No, it's upside down the other way up. What, John?
You can just push it through. Have we worked
maybe,
out?
Maybe it won't matter. I don't know. Okay, what's the laptop after? A freaking code. Of course it is. You go over there. Oh. Okay. Have we got any other codes that we haven't used?
No, I don't think so. Oh, yes, we have. Morse code.
Okay, so are there any dots and dashes knocking around the place?
Or somewhere to put them in.
What's this thing? Looks like it's supposed to be a light switch, but it doesn't work. This is the worst fireplace ever. Okay, I'm a bit lost. Something that we're missing here. Thank you. So I don't know really.
Well, it could be like the. This could just be a control thing where it's not that you grab it. Oh, I wonder.
Oh, what?
Right, get the other bits.
Hang on.
K was at 1-0. That was at
6, wasn't it?
6, yeah.
Oh, that's wrong. Well done. Okay.
Now what?
K. No, K wasn't at 6.
I'm going to get the other key. The two keys.
K was at 1.
K was at 1. 6 is at Omega.
Yeah, but according to the thing, that should be there. Like that. But it's not.
Hang on. No, right. Let's have a look. So, 6.
Oh, at the arrow.
Yeah.
Okay.
6 Omega.
Oh.
Where is it?
Oh, you do it. I think we're both doing it. Here, let me do it.
You sure you want to do it?
Nope.
That one. And 6 Omega.
Four. 0 to pi. That's not pi, but you know what I mean. So 0 is at pi. I'm not saying 1k thingy.
Well, we could do that. Do 1k.
Hang on. Wait. Yeah, because in what we can do in the middle.
That's the only one that we've got. That's the only one we've got.
We move that to 1.
This one to 1. No.
What are you doing?
Put this one to 1. That one to K. And that one, the middle one to. Oh, where's it gone? The arrow thing.
Something. That's the only one that we did it.
No, maybe not.
1k jubbly.
Can we? Nope.
So you reckon it should be on the arrow, right?
Yeah, that's why the arrow's there.
1k jubbly, and then this is saying 6. Oh, hang on.
Ah.
6 omega. So there's no letters on this. So 6
gives us 2 letters.
Is N. Omega. Where's that?
Ah.
Is O. Is O.
Is 5.
0 is H. N O H. And pi thing, whatever it is T. N O H T. Is that right?
Let's try. N O H T. Yeah!
Nice.
Alright, it is too late. It is too late now. It has already been banned, and any use of it is under strict supervision. The best time to acquire it was in.
Oh, there's Morse code.
Ah. So.
Where's the Morse code key thing gone? There it is. Right, hang on then. Oops.
So. 2 8. Oh, I didn't get the last one. 2 8. Five. Oh, 2850, I think. 5. That's just going blip.
It does sound like 2850.
That's 2. Four.
You reckon?
2840.
I don't think it's 2, I think it's 1. Oh. It can't be 2. The best time to acquire it was in. It's a year, isn't it?
All
it's
right.
Not going to start with 2, is it?
Oh. 1.
It's 1850, I think. It's either 1850 or 1840.
It's not 40. Yep.
Oh!
Well, that's glued to my face.
Yeah.
Chapter 2. Oh, there's more. Yeah, there it is. I feel like I'm reaching around now. Never ever giving you a good one.